We're spending the day out here in Pipestone. Gonna be ripping around. Got the old bike out here, 2014 Honda CRF 450. Supposed to be a hot one today. Gonna be testing out that little super cooler kit. I kind of forgot one thing before I left the house this morning. Not my gloves, not my goggles, but my skid plate. Fingers crossed that I do not take any hard shots right to the case. We aren't gonna let that stop us from riding. Be a little extra careful and hope nothing happens. Got on the rear here is a Shinko 505 cheater. I'll continue putting it to the test. I'm hoping to find a little bit more technical stuff, so we'll go explore a little bit. Oh, I just blasted myself. That's some fucking stank mud right there. That's about what the backside of me looks like. I'm gonna have to go wash off so I don't get any crazy tan lines here. Look like a fucking leopard. Oh yeah. It's one thing I've noticed with that brand new tire. Throws mud like a mother. Covered in stank mud all the way up my back. I feel like Joe Dirt right after they popped the top off that crapper tank. Oh. Yep, just a shitter.
So the back tire doesn't... There we go.
Not like the best thing to be walking in, there's like boots. It's pretty open, 9 feet. Just maybe last, no. Whoa! That's the last one here.
How well do you trust this old shit? It's a little worn out. There, that's where I need to go, that little spot right there. Parker right there. We've taken our Instagram shot. The bike got a free wash. I got a free wash. Traveled.